See, that's how you do it.
With the hutch done, this crash is in the home stretch.
All right, guys, thank you for helping clean, but I'm going to ask you guys to get on out. Steve and I have a lot of last-minute stuff to do. When you come back, this thing's done.
With Mike and Candace gone.
I need the table brought in right now.
New furniture comes in.
And we're going to put the leaves in this thing.
And Allison perfects the dining room lighting.
So let's put that one there. Down, down, and right there. We'll just mark it, 32.
The appliances go back in, and with that, this crash is done.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
This is yours.
Oh my God, it's just amazing.
So look, your kitchen doesn't end right here.
The wall is gone.
Beyond the wall. Beyond the wall is your new nook.
The kitchen before, it felt like a box with one opening. It was very claustrophobic.
Now you've got the nook / dining room. You could entertain, you could do the holidays here. That whole kitchen has now become one huge communal area. Have some wine, play with their little girl, and cook, and just be a family. And how about the hutch? Storage, memories, you can display everything there.
The hutch that Steve and I built is a great place for us to put things that we care about and want to have displayed.
Everything's on a dimmer, so you can set the mood.
I love it, yeah, I really do.
Look how fluid this is. This is your new bar. You get to sit here, have a glass of wine, entertain.
Countertops we had before were just wood laminate countertops that were pretty tore up around the edges.
Now we've got marble, way more than I could ever imagine. The countertops and the sink combined, amazing. I couldn't have asked for anything better.
I love the fact that it's clean. I love that it's fluid. For me, it's just a country kitchen with a little bit of a masculine edge to it.
Just absolutely amazing. It's something that I couldn't even thought of doing, and just completely happy with the way it turned out.
Enjoy your new kitchen.